Hi, I'm Janet. I'm working with the Murray-Darling Basin Authority for the last maybe 7 years. I started off working on fish, but what I do now is I work on rivers and try and understand if there are new ways we can run rivers to try and get environmental outcomes. By that, I mean finding new ways to get the fish to breed and the vegetation to grow, and so we can have healthy rivers that we can all enjoy in the basin. Well, I started in science because I've always loved science, and I've had a secret passion for fish, and it's because there's a whole hidden world. You go to a river, everyone loves doing that, and there's all this life under the water. So one example is we sat by the side of an Athalia oval. In the middle of an afternoon, there's a levee bank all around the oval. Athalia went through some bad floods that happened in early 2012 from the Broken Creek. But I had the really good fortune to meet with one of the people there had been living in the area 70-odd years, but she'd arranged a meeting with a very esteemed gentleman called Howie Marshall. And Howie had must be in his 90s, and he had this amazing wealth of, and he was really interested in plants and what grew in the forest. And so he could actually talk about the 1912 or the 1913 floods and what came up and where the water went and how the vegetation responded, and talk about ecology with by talking about the plants and what he'd seen over his whole lifetime. And that was an amazing perspective, because you can't go back 80, 90 years any other way but by talking to people who've had this amazing wealth of experience. And people are very observant. They see things and they remember, and that sharing was just phenomenal. I reckon it's do what you love doing. If you really enjoy it, and keep at it. I think I still remember my dad saying, why would you want to do biology? No one's going to give you a job. But I love biology. And he's always been really supportive, but biochemistry wasn't for me. I know of those other things. It was biology and ecology. And if you're passionate about it, you'll find some amazing jobs out there.